Hello all, welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. In this video, we are going to work on our second project, that is recommender system. Firstly, we have imported our modules, that is pandas for manipulation and analysis of the data frames, numpy for handling large multi-dimensional arrays. Next, we have imported scikit-learn inbuilt classes for calculating the cosine similarity and the count factorizer for working with categorical data. Now, our complete project will be based on these two important terms, that is cosine similarity and the count factorizer. So first, let's discuss about what these terms actually mean. Cosine similarity, as its name suggests, is used for finding similarity between two vectors lying in the same space or same dimension. The cosine similarity scores lies in the range of 0 and 1, with 1 being the maximum similarity possible for any vector. Count factorizer, on the other hand, is a very commonly used technique in machine learning when working with textual data. Count factorizer basically tokenizes the words and counts the frequency of each word in the document. So after importing the modules, our next step is loading the dataset, which is again done using the pandas read_csv function. The output of the df.head command shows the starting 5 rows of our data frame. Our next step will be to create a bag of words from the given data in the data frame. For creating the bag of words, I have already extracted some keywords from the plot attribute and appended it with the genre, director, and actor's name, all lowercase. In the next step, I have initialized and used count factorizer for creating our matrix containing numerical converted data. This matrix is then passed to the cosine similarity function for calculation of similarity score between different words based on bag of words. After this, I have created a function named recommendations, which takes the movie title as argument. Next, we will find the index of the given movie title in our dataset. This is done using the function df.index. After getting the index of the movie, we can find the index of other similar movies based on the cosine score in the matrix. On the last step, we have returned a list containing the titles of the movie on the observed index. In the last step, we have tested our model recommendations based on a movie name. So in this video, we created our second project on recommender systems. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, like, share, and subscribe, and press the bell icon.